Now, the first sentence is Maza taf'alna antunna ya banati. Oh, my daughters, what are you doing? So taf'alna, how will you describe? Fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun. Now, brothers and sisters, fi'l mudari has got three moods. So what is this? We know it's mabni, but still we got to describe it. So here it is marfu. So then you will have to say fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. What will you say, brothers and sisters? Fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. This is the way you'll describe. So it's very easy. In a day or two, you will master it. And then we'll be saying fi mahalli raf'in or fi mahalli nasbin or fi mahalli jazmin. That's it. But in this lesson, everything is marfu. So we will have only to say fi mahalli raf'in, inshallah. The daughters are answering, nahnu al-ana nal'abu. Nahnu al-ana nal'abu. But brothers and sisters, I did not emphasize one thing, that in taf'alna, I said fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. Where is the file? File has to be there. Noon is the file. Noonu niswa. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? That noon is the file. So remember, this noon is not the one of the noon which comes and goes. No, this noon is the file. Okay? نَحْنُ الْآنَ نَلَبُ. We are now playing. The father is surprised. You are playing now, huh? أَفِي وَقْتِ الْعَمَلِ تَلَابْنَا. You are playing at the time of work. You are playing at the time of work. You should be working and not playing. أَفِي وَقْتِ الْعَمَلِ تَلَابْنَا. You are playing at the time of work. Ahiz hamdatul istifham fi harchar waqti ism majrur wa huwa mudaf and al amali mudaf ilayhi and tal abna fi'lun mudari'un mabniun ala sukun fi mahli raf'in and nun is the fa'il. Now look at the other verbs, brothers and sisters. Mata takra'na. Mata takra'ana durusa. When will you read the lessons? So, brothers and sisters, here takra'ana, it's mabni. But if I change into anti, what will I say? I will say mata takra'ina durusa. When will you read the lesson? And if it is anta, what will I say, brothers and sisters? I will say, Mata takra'u durusa. What will I say? To anta takra'u. So, now when it is takra'u or takra'ina, it is very clear that they are marfu. Takra'u, there is a sign of Dhamma there. Takra'ina, the noon is there. Okay, but when it is antunna, mata takra'ana, then it is mabni. But then we will say fi mahalli rafa'in. Inshallah, you will follow this and ponder over it and you will get it, brothers and sisters. It's not difficult. Mata takra'ana durusa. Durusa is mafulun bihi mansub. Wa mata taktubna al-wajibati. تَكْتُبْنَا الْفِعْلُنْ مُدَارِيُنْ مَبْنِيُنْ عَلَى سُكُونْ فِي مَحْلِ رَفْعِنْ and noon is the file. When will you write? Write what? مَفُولٌ بِهِ الْوَاجِبَاتِ What is the meaning of al-wajibati? Homework. But then, brothers and sisters, al-wajibati has a kasra. And we are used to mafulun bihi having fatha. But why it is kasra? We know the answer. Because it is jama'a muannas salim. And jama'a muannas salim is made mansub by kasra and not by fatha. Inshallah, we will never forget this. Al-banatu, the daughters are saying, nahnu qara'na ad-durusa. We read the lessons. Nahnu qara'na ad-durusa. Wa katabna al-wajibati. And we wrote the homework. Walhamdulillah. We have already read our lessons and we have already written our homework. Alhamdulillah. All praise belongs to Allah. Hamid is saying, Asantunna ya banati. You did very well, O my daughters. Asantunna. Brothers and sisters, Asana is the four letter verb. It is four letter verb. He did well. We can easily conjugate, brothers and sisters. Can we conjugate? Ahsana, ahsana, ahsanu, ahsanat, ahsanata, ahsanna, ahsanta, ahsantuma, ahsantum, ahsanti, ahsantuma, ahsantunna. So when you have ahsantunna, where is the verb? Ahsan. Are you with me? Ahsantunna, where is the verb? Brothers and sisters, ahsan is your verb and tunna is your file. Inshallah, you'll remember, huh? هَكَذَا تَفْعَلُ التِّلْمِذَاتُ الْمُجْتَهِدَاتُ. Like this, the hard-working students work. Brothers and sisters, تَفْعَلُ is to do, is to perform something. تِلْمِذَاتُ. Now, تِلْمِذَاتُ, brothers and sisters, the singular is tilmizatun. That is muannas, and you can have mudhakar, tilmizun, which means students, but in a lower grade, huh? Small children, okay, in school. And mujtahidatu is the naat, hardworking. Okay, brothers and sisters. So what is the father saying? هَكَذَا تَفْعَلُ التِّلْمِذَاتُ الْمُجْتَهِدَاتُ. What is the translation, brother? That's the way, like that, work the hard-working students. So he likes it, brothers and sisters. He's saying them, I like it. That's the way. I like it. I like that you are hard-working student. Mata tazhabna. See? Tazhabna. Huh? When are you going? Okay. Tazhabna. Fialun. Mudariun. Mabniun ala sukun. Fi mahli rafin. And noon is the file. When are you going? Li ziyarati khalati kunna. How many words are there? There are four words, brothers and sisters. Li. Harf jar. Ziyarati, ism majrur, wahuwa mudaf, khalati, mudaf ilayhi, wahuwa mudaf, and finally, kunna. When are you going to visit your khala, which is mother's sister? Atarifna, arafa ya'rifu. Ya'rifu, ta'rifu, tarifina, anta tarifu, anti tarifina, and antunna tarifna. Fi'lun mudari'un mabniun ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. Noon is the fa'il. Do you know? Atarifna? Atarifna? Do you know? Annaha maridatun, that she is sick. Brother, anna. Anna has come. Okay? Which is min akhwatu inna. And whenever anna comes, brothers and sisters, it must be followed by a noun. It must. So anna has come. We need a noun as a ismu anna. And that has to be mansub. So in this case, we do not have a noun, but we have a damir. So damir is mansub. Annaha. Ha is mansub. And maridatun is the khabar. Brothers and sisters, I will again point it out to you and revise something so that you will always remember it and you will never ever make a mistake, inshallah. When we were in book 1, we learned that if the pronoun joins a noun, what is the result, brothers and sisters? We get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins a preposition, what is the result? We get a compound, which is jarun wa majrurun. And when the pronoun joins a zarf, then we get zarf, and that pronoun becomes mudaf ilayhi, and as we know, mudaf ilayhi is majrur. Do you still remember? Okay, brothers and sisters, I will make it even more clear to you. When the pronoun joins a noun, we get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins preposition, we get jarun wa majrurun. When the pronoun joins a zarf, what do we get? We get zarf and mudaf ilayhi. That was in book 1. What about in book 2? Now when the pronoun joins, brothers and sisters, inna wa akhwatu inna, then that same pronoun which was majrur before, now it becomes mansub. We got to remember, very important. When the pronoun joins inna, anna, lakinna, ka'anna, la'alla, and finally laita, these pronouns are mansub. Mansub. Inshallah, we will remember. It's very easy, brothers and sisters. Now I am joining the pronoun with inna. And what will I say? Innahu, innahuma, innahum. Now the pronouns are mansub. Inna, harfu taqid wa nasbin. And the who is a damir, which is ismu inna, mansub. Innahu, innahuma, innahum. Innaha, innahuma, innahunna. Innaka, innakuma, innakum. Innaki, innakuma, innakunna. Inni, inna. You can also say, innani, innana. No, this was inna, brother. Then sisters, what about lalla? Same thing. Lallahu, lallahuma, lallahum. لعلها لعلهما لعلهن لعلك لعلكما لعلكم لعلك لعلكما لعلكن and then لعلي لعلنا لعلنا. Now we must do with Anna also, which has come now in our lesson, brothers and sisters. Annahu, annahuma, annahum. Annaha, annahuma, annahunna. Annaka, annakuma, annakum. Annaki, annakuma, annakunna. Anni, Anna. You can also say, Annani, Annana. Inshallah, you'll remember, brothers and sisters. So all these damir are coming as a ismu Anna, or ismu La'alla, or ismu Inna, and they are all mansub, right, brothers and sisters. Now, Annaha maridatun. Ha is ismu inna mansub. Where is the khabar anna? Huh? Annaha maridatun. Ha is ismu anna. So where is the khabar anna? Khabar anna is maridatun. Then the daughters are replying, Naam, na'rifu zalika. We know. Know what? We know that. So zalika is Mafulun bihi, brothers and sisters. Na'rifu. Fi'lun mudari'un marfun bidamma. Where is the file? Mustatir. Taqdiruhu nahnu. Shafahallahu. May Allah grant her cure. May Allah make her healthy again. Brothers and sisters, you must understand. The verb is shafa. What is the verb, brother? Shafa. And I will write down even mudari'a for you. Yash fi. We are going to do it later on at the end of book 2, all these verbs. Shafa. Okay, brothers and sisters. And then ha is your mafulun bihi. And then the fa'il, Allahu. This is your mafulun bihi. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. And this is your fa'il. Now you see the verb is shafa, which is written like this. But as soon as you put a damir into it, this a, which is actually ya, turns into alif. And it becomes shafa. This ya is also alif because we are pronouncing shafa, ah. Actually it is shafa ya. Okay? But the lam kalima is ya, it is nakis, so we pronounce it as shafa. Shafa. But then when you put damir as a mafulun bihi, then there's a little change in its spelling. Please remember it. It is same thing as this. So it should not confuse you, brothers and sisters. Inshallah. So shafa is the verb. Ha is mafulun bihi. And Allahu is the fa'il. Sanazhabu. What is this sa? This is harfu istiqbal. This particle denotes futurity. When this particle comes, brothers and sisters, in the beginning of fi'l mudari'a, then the fi'l mudari'a is exclusively for future. Sanazhabu, we will go. Li ziyaratiha. For visiting her. Hazal masa'a. Al masa'a. Evening. Which is zarfu zaman. But then haza came in front of it. Brothers and sisters, Hazra has come in front of it. So what about that? So here, Hazra is now Zarfu Zaman. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Hazra is now Zarfu Zaman. Later on, we are going to learn in detail what are we going to call it. It will be called Naib and Zarf. It is deputizing the Zarf. But all these things will come later on in book 3, inshallah. If you say Hada is your Zarf, then what is As-Sama'a, brothers and sisters? I'm sure you figured it out. It is your Badal. What is it? It is your Badal. That's very easy, inshallah. Because you are very strong in Badal business. Inshallah. Okay. Hamid. Now he is asking his son Ahmad. Ya Ahmad, atarifu, do you know tarifu fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi damma? Fa'il mustatir takdiru anta. Atarifu mata yarji'u jiranu min makkata? Yarji'u, to return. Al-jiranu, mata yarji'u al-jiranu. Jiranu is the fa'il. Brother and sister, jiranu is the jama. What is singular? I will write down the singular. The singular is jarun. Jarun means neighbor. And the plural is jiranun. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Mata yarjiul jiranu. Atarifu mata yarji'ul jiranu min makkata. Do you know when the neighbors are returning from Makkah? Ahmad says, qala li Yusufu. Qala is your verb, brother and sister. Where is the fa'il? Fa'il is Yusufu. And li is two words, jar majrur. Yusuf said to me, Yusuf must be one of the neighbor. Innana, truly we, sanarjiu fil spoil kaadam. That we will return the following week, next week. Sanarjiu, again, sa is harfu istiqbal, denotes futurity. Brothers and sisters, narjiu is fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi damma fa'il mustatir taqdiruhu nahnu. Okay. Fi harf jar al-spu'il ism majrur and al-qadimi na'at. Okay, brother and sister. Azunnu. What is the verb? Zanna yazunnu. Zanna yazunnu. Azunnu. Maybe you should write down, inshallah. It's very important verb, brother. Zanna yazunnu. Brother and sister, yazunnu. Five in your pocket. Yazunnu, tazunnu, tazunnu, azunnu, nazunnu. Got the idea, brother and sisters? So, azunnu. What is the translation? I think. Azunnu. Fa'ilun mudari'un marfu'un bi damma. Fa'il mustatir takdiruhu. Takdiruhu ana. Okay. Azunnuhu again. Annahum. Anna, brothers and sisters. Min akhwatu inna. Okay. And where is the ismu? Anna. Hum. Ismu anna is hum. Okay. And where is the khabar? Anna. Khabar anna is the whole jumla failure. Annahum sayarji'una yawm as-sabti, inshallah. That they will return. I think that they will return on Saturday, inshallah. So, brother and sister, sayarji'una. Sa is harfu istiqbal, particle denoting futurity. And then yarji'una. How you will define yarji'una? Fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi subuti nun. Where is the file? Wow. Home. They will be returning on Saturday. Alhamdulillah, we finished the lesson, brothers and sisters. Now we will do the exercises. Tamarinu. Number one. Sahih ma yali. Correct what follows. Everything is incorrect here. So we got to correct it, brothers and sisters. And everything is from the dars. If you understood the lesson very well, then you will find that these sentences are incorrect. And we got to correct them. And they are very easy, brother and sisters. Tabhathu Ummu Ahmada Tabhathu. She. Anil Miftahi. This sentence says that mother of Ahmad is searching for key. Is it correct? No. What is it that she is searching for? She is searching for the medicine. So what will you say? Tabhasu Ummu Ahmada anid dawa'i. For the medicine. Satazhabu Ummu Ahmada ila al-mustashfa ma zawjiha. What is the translation of this sentence? That mother of Ahmad will go to the hospital with her husband. Is she going to the hospital with her husband? No. She is going to the hospital with her son. Okay, brothers and sisters, so how will we write it? We will write it, Satazhabu Ummu Ahmad ila al-mustashfa ma'a ma'a is zarf. This is mudaf ilayhi, majroor. But remember, Ibni has got hamzatu wasal. We cannot pronounce it. How will you say? Ma'abniha. Ma'abniha. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. So, you will say, Satazhabu Ummu Ahmad ila al-mustashfa ma'abniha. Ummu Ahmada la ta'rifu al-doktora Suada. Mother of Ahmad does not know the doctor Suad. Is it correct? No. She knows the doctor very well. So what will you say? Ummu Ahmad, all you have to do is remove la. That's all. Ummu Ahmad ta'rifu doktorata Suada. Ummu Ahmad Arifu Dukturata Suada. She knows the doctor Suad. Ahmadu Yahfudu Surat al Kalami. Is it correct? No, brothers and sisters. Ahmad is memorizing Suratul Mulk. So what will you say? Ahmadu Yahfudu Surat al Mulki. Wa ikhwatuhu and his brothers Yahfuduna Surat al Kalami. That's easy, brothers and sisters, inshallah. You will have no problem in correcting the sentences, but you got to write. If you write, you will become very strong. If you won't write, brothers and sisters, you won't become strong. That's it. That's the statement, brother. That is the result that will come to us. If you work hard, you will become strong. If you won't work hard and you won't write, you won't become strong. We must write everything, inshallah. Jiranu Hamidin Zahabu ila Riyadi. The neighbors of Hamid went to Riyadh. Did they go to Riyadh, brothers and sisters? No. They went to Makkah. So we will say Jiranu Hamidin Zahabu ila Makkata. Okay, brothers and sisters. Now comes number two. Annis al-fa'ila. Annasil fa'ila. في كل من الجمل الآتية. Make the file monas. Now, brother and sister, this is exactly Halwa Puri. This is very, very easy. And I'm going to do it, inshallah, slowly, slowly. You will not find this very difficult. You'll find it, you are going to find this extremely easy. You know why? Because you have worked very hard at your verbs. And you are quite strong in identifying the verb forms for anta and anti. So, all we have to do is change the verb form, okay, into muannas. You got to change the name also whom we are addressing. Look at it. The first sentence is an example. Atarifu lughata al-arabiyyata ya sayyidi? Sir, sayyidi means sir. Do you know Arabic language? No, as-sayyidi will change into as-sayyidati. Ma'am. Okay. So what will you tell a lady? You will say, Atarifina. Atarifina al-lughata al-arabiyyata ya sayyidati? Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. So, ta'rifu fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bidamma. Fa'il mustatir. Taqdiruhu anta. Ta'rifina fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi thubuti nun. And where is the fa'il? Ya, which means anti. Next one, brothers and sisters. Very easy, very, very easy. Madha ta'kulu ya Muhammad. Now change Muhammad into Fatima. What will you say? You will say, Madha ta'kulina ya Fatima. Madha ta'kulina ya Fatima. Next one, brothers and sisters. Aina tajlisu fil fasli ya Ahmad. Now change the name from Ahmad to Layla. What will you say to Layla? Aina tajlisina fil fasli ya Layla. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Very simple. Aina tajlisina fil fasli ya Layla. Mata tazhabu ilal mustashfa ya Abi. Now ya Abi has to be changed into ya Ummi. So what will you say? Mata tazhabina ilal mustashfa ya Ummi. Next one, brothers and sisters. Mada takulu ya Akhi. Ya Akhi will be changed into ya Ukhti. So what will you say? Maza takulina. Maza takulina ya Ukhti. Now you are asking Ali, Mata tarjiu min al madrasati ya Ali? When will you return from the school, O Ali? Now change the Ali into Salma, and you will say, Mata tarji'ina min al madrasati ya Salma? Mata tarji'ina min al madrasati ya Salma? Now you are addressing Bashir. Change Bashir into Zainab. What will you say? Ila man taktubu hadhihi risalata ya Bashir? Change it into muannas now. The file has to be changed into muannas. You will say to Zainab, ila man taktubina hadhihi risalata. Ila man taktubina. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Taktubina hadhihi risalata ya Zainab. Three more, brothers and sisters. Again, it is ayya. Remember, ayya suratin tahfazu al-ana ya akhi. That will change into ukhti. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? That will change into ukhti. What will you say? Ayya suratin tahfazin al-ana. Tahfazin al-ana ya ukhti. Fine, brothers and sisters. Ya Hamid. We have to change Hamid into Amina. Okay, let's change it, brother and sister. Atafhamu darsa jayidan ya Hamid. Do you understand the lesson very well? No, we want to ask Amina that. أتفهمين الدرس الجيدا يا آمنة؟ I will read again, brothers and sisters. أتفهمين الدرس جيدا يا آمنة؟ أتفهمين الدرس جيدا يا آمنة؟ Now, brothers and sisters, the last one. يا ياسر. Instead of ياسر, we say خديجة. متى تغسل هذا القميص يا ياسر؟ Means, brothers and sisters, when are you washing this shirt? Now we address the same sentence to Khadija. What will you say? متى تغسلين هذا القميص؟ متى تغسلين هذا القميص يا خديجة؟ Got the idea, brothers and sisters? So it was so easy. All you did, brothers and sisters, you just changed the feel from anta to anti. Taakulu became taakulina, tajlisu became tajlisina, tazhabu became tazhabina, taakulu became taakulina, tarjiu became tarjiina, taktubu became taktubina, tahfadu became tahfadina, and tafhamu became tafhamina, and tagsilu became tagsilina, tagsilu became tagsilina, tafhamu became tafhamina, and tagsilu became tagsilina. That's it, brothers and sisters. That's the end of the exercise. Again, unless file, same thing, but with a different kind of verbs, you know. Aina tazhabuna يا إخوانو أين تذهبنا؟ Okay, so sister ميمونة أين تسكنون يا رجالو؟ What did you say, sister? أين تسكننا؟ يا نساو ما شاء الله. Sister عائشة, you can say يا أخواتو. What will you say? يا أخواتو. Al, see it is al, remember al, al, al kahwata tashrabna. Are you with me? Did you say tashrabna properly? Tashrabna. Am shay ya akhwatu, very good. Sister Arifa. Ya mashallah. Atarifna. رقم مفعول به هاتفي مضاف اليه وهو مضاف جامعتي مضاف اليه. Got it, brothers and sisters? Very good. Sister سخينة. لما تضحكنا يا بنات. What is the translation? Why are you laughing, oh sisters? Very good. Mashallah. Sister نعيمة. What will you say? Takra'ana. Remember? Takra'ana. Takra'ana. Takra'una is already there. We got to make it muannas. So if you're asking sisters, who, a group of sisters who are in front of you, then you will say, Atakra'ana. Qur'ana kulla sabahin. Ya akhwatu. Very good. Sister Fatima. No, see, you are asking tasma'una. So this is jama. Now make it muannas tasma'una. Antunna. Tasma'na. Are you with me? Tasma'na. Atasma'na al-akhbara min al-izati kulla yawmin. Are you listening to the news every day? Got the idea, Sister Fatima? So, brothers and sisters, in other words, if you practice your conjugation on a sheet of paper, it will become easy for you. Okay, Sister Sumayya. Ma'aman tal'abuna, what will you change that to? Tal'abna. Tal'abna ya banati. Sis Hafsa. Yeah, lima tajlisna huna ya nisa. Why are you sitting here, old ladies? No, here, brothers and sisters, let us go back to number two. In number two, anta change into anti. Are you with me? Write down somewhere if you want to. Number two, exercise number two, you change anta into anti. Sister Sumaya? Are you with me? Tarifu became tarifina. Are you with me? Anta became anti. The form of anta changed into the form of anti. Are you with me? Takulu takulina. Tajlisu tajlisina. Tazhabu tazhabina. Are you with me, Sister Sumaya? See, what are you doing? We are changing the form of anta into anti. Okay?